Ladies and gentlemen, here it is. The latest book of Glenn James. It's a book about Shaptis. It's a book about the Amasis collection. And there's a foreword of Sean Thomason. Sean Thomason knows a lot about the art market of the last 50, 60 years. And he describes in detail how Shaptis came to market. He mentions a lot of dealers that were operating in Egypt and in Europe. And it's very interesting to read. And maybe it will add some extra information to provenances you already have with your pieces. If we look at the rest of the book, well, we know Glenn James is very thorough in all his publication with references, etc. But this book is also enhanced by beautiful pictures from tombs, research, old pictures, new pictures. You can find everything in this book about Shaptis and finding places and research from the 19th century on. The quality of the book, yeah, it's incredible. The paper, the photos, you see it as we go by. What's remarkable is the incredible amount of research done by Glenn James around this piece to gather it all together. And well, if you have this book in your library, you won't regret it, because probably a few times a year you will search in this book for reference material or research, because yeah, you know, it's to the point. It's amazing. Well, having said that, people, do buy the book. It's a beautiful piece of work, one of the best books on Shaptis ever. You can find the book on shaptis.com. Okay, bye-bye.